Here's your Phoenix playbook for Super Bowl Central.
Students with schools from all over the valley joined in the effort here at the Salvation Army Croc Center in South Phoenix.
These boxes are filled with donated items,
books,
school supplies, and even sports equipment. This is all made possible due to a project called Super Kids Super Sharing.
It's a Super Bowl community initiative. We do it every year in the Super Bowl host city. And it's a great way for local kids to get involved in the excitement of Super Bowl, but also help other kids.
The idea is to teach children to recycle items that they no longer need and pass them on to others that can benefit from them.
The kids brought in more than 26,000 books, pieces of sports equipment, and school supplies. So that's terrific. That's a great number. I'm really, really excited.
Students who donated items recognized that helping out others is an important part of serving the community.
It's very important because kids need their education and kids need fitness. We need kids that are in shape.
But it wasn't all work. The Cardinals hosted a kids camp for everyone to enjoy once the items were sorted. And as these students found out, not only are they helping others less fortunate, but they get a personal positive benefit as well.
It feels super good to give back. We're trying to make our mark on the world and trying to help other people.
Reporting for No 99, I'm Cassandra Anthony.
Super Bowl!